Hello. I am working towards one of my graduation goals, which is to be in another occupation and be in another job, have another job before my next graduation, which is July of next year. If I do not get into another occupation by then, I have to pay a fine. I prefer to be in entrepreneurship, still pursuing that, still building up my skills and taking steps for that. But as I pursue that very challenging goal, I'd like to progress and be in a better occupation. So sometimes you cannot do your plan exactly, but as long as you keep on improving yourself and don't stay where you are and progressing, you can improve and do a lot better. So, I do not believe that I should ever stop where I am and just go, oh, that's it. No. I would like to have a very fulfilling life. And to have a fulfilling life, you have to keep on challenging yourself and doing things that are hard and not easy. So, nevertheless, you to be a claims adjuster, you, which I'm pursuing now, you only have to have a high school diploma. You don't have to necessarily have experience. Sometimes you do. And you do not have to have the certificate yet. You can go for the certificate for claims adjusting while you are working at your new job and you're new in claims adjusting. So this is what I'm doing. And I have a new microphone. I'm gonna check with my computer tech. I couldn't see how to do it. Maybe I kind of see how to do it to have the virtual background and you don't have to look at my room. So now I have the better microphone. But having said that, I would like to combine the two and have this better microphone along with the virtual background and eventually have introductions to videos, and I think I know who to talk to about that. But nevertheless, that is where I am now, going towards claims adjusting. I will show the process and share my victories as I always do, as I reach towards my goals and try to reach my true potential, which I haven't even gotten close. And whose fault is that? Mine. All right, have a good day. I hope you enjoyed the new microphone, and now I want to see how to combine this new microphone and have virtual background. So I'm going to try to find that out this weekend when I talk to my tech. I certainly hope I can combine both. That would be awesome.